I've been looking for years for a way to get 3D models with full color support into Minecraft worlds, and I've finally come up with a way to do it without World Edit or any other plugins. If you are a world builder interested in bringing 3D models into your Minecraft worlds with full color, please subscribe to this channel and I'll post a how-to video in the next few days.